The problem is they foresee the internet, like I said in earlier, as an old tool of regulation, top-down approach government. It just doesn't work these days. Without understanding the technology, without working with industry, there's no way to regulate this. So I suppose the message I'm trying to take across here is if you're thinking of regulating it, think again. It's not going to happen.